In Japan, cherry blossoms are the symbol of the ephemeral nature of life. The troupe takes advantage of these sweet flowers while they last. The forest is a buffet, and Hiro hardly knows where to begin. After eating bark and twigs all winter, this is paradise. But an unfamiliar cry has gotten his attention. Rina has a brand new baby boy, just hours old. And she's not the only one. The forest has been turned into a nursery with babies everywhere. Newborn snow monkeys are small enough to fit in the palm of your hand. But these little bundles of energy can't be contained for long. For Mum, keeping them safe is a full-time job. They're intensely curious, but are blissfully unaware of troop politics. Wandering up to a stranger can be a dangerous lesson. Unless she's your aunt. But this constant exploration is how babies learn about their world. So it's a good thing snow monkeys are such patient mothers. Both Rina and her sister have given birth, just a week apart. During the short spring, the troop will have around 20 infants.